Na normally ati watu wana trolliana, si ati ni wasi wamefika ma 30, 40. Bado tu ni wasi wa age bracket. So tukumbuke tu, words are powerful, and words can make or break a day. So tukingia pale social media, tukwe tu rada, yani ujue, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. Lone as a troll msee, kesho itakuwa ni tani yako. Na leo ame 22, mimi na purpose kutembea na yeye, najua ja chizi, najua kuna destiny. Ile tu kidogo God atansaidia kumsaidia itakuwa fiti. Leo ni birthday yake. So the best thing as a duka, boys, make sure at least sup on me ama ni aje.
Yeah.
Yeah, at least akae, I feel 22 imeanza fiti, ama ni vipi. So nimempraya, na mimi naamini itakuwa machozi ya mwisho. Mboya ni msanii. Personally, I think pali tumefika. The most important thing ni kwanza tafute kitu anaweza do, kawera hivi mtaani ni aje, tuusanii mse u group pole pole. Hata nyi mablogger najua, kuna mse saizi ana target kufika 100,000, mse ana target kufika chwani, ni pole pole tu. Na bado economy ya Kenya janza ku appreciate art. So inafika point unakuta article kwa heart, lakini bado janza kuleta papers, lakini we don't die, we build slowly. So tundo kutumeza sema.
Mboya, yes, na Lia, how do you feel being close to such a big person mentally? Mtu wana support watu, mtu wana jua injili, ana kubali kukushikilia mkono.
All that while it pitied me, I put a lot of things in my heart each and every day, but people were around me and I don't have someone to talk to. Anyone who I talk to and I say, I'm going into a big thing, I'm going into an achievement, but at least I've gotten him, a pastor who has promised me, and also he has invited me to his church. Wherever I'm going to church, So this are tears of joy, I can say, because at least the God who had always been prayers answered my prayers, and he has answered it on my birthday day. I couldn't even, in fact, I had written here a note when he entered that come here, maskari hapa. So I had written this note, I wanted someone to take it to you. Let me just be honest. In the note, mpana meandika, Pastor T, I'm Vincent Mboya. I just wish to, I just wish to touch your hand and pray for you. Yes, I had written it. This one I have to take a little bit of a
Pasi tukimalizia tu, tukimalizia tu, mi mwenye personal menisaidia, advice, mwenye grow, I can smile. Financially, si lazima, uneza mbeja tu Mboya ukiingia ndani.
Mi Mboya tutaanza tu safari, shachukua namba, hiyo tu, mwenye wanaumu wanaanga mtu mwenye naye. So, pani God atamsaidia, mtatembea naye. I believe one day, he's a living testimony.
I'm going to put a jacket.
I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket. I'm going to put a jacket.